little bit easier viewpoint, right?
Right.
That was the final vault for Ball State. Taylor Waldo expected to participate in an exhibition on the vault for Ball State, but back now to the uneven bars, and here is the closer for NIU, Natalie Hamp.
Does a reverse heck, we haven't seen that yet today. Another bail handstand. Doing a great job of keeping her feet together. Nice handstand. Giant full. Directly to a double layout and a stick. That was a really nice dismount. It's a tough combination there.